The Cyclones enjoyed their largest offensive output of the season last night with an 8-1 win over the Kalamazoo Wings. The Clones look to close out their four-game week on a high note tonight against Indy, a team that has taken two of the first three games of this season series. Hello again, Cyclones fans. Everett Fitzhugh back here for Cyclones TV. This is your game day preview. The Clones wrapping up an optional morning skate behind us ahead of tonight's tilt with the Fuel. We caught up with head coach Matt Thomas along with forwards Cory Ward and Nate Mitton and got a brief recap of last night's contest and looked ahead at what needs to happen for the Clones to get a win tonight.
Coming off that Wheeling loss where there's a little bit of disappointment, you know, we tie the game late, and then to be able to come back home here and really to put on like a full 60-minute effort was really what we're looking for from start to finish. I thought our first period, you know, was a little bit sloppy, like we were a little out of sync, but we still had good offensive numbers. And then really the second and third for us to shut it down. I think really what we're seeing this year too is really depth across. Like we got all of our lines are scoring. Like it's not just one line that's gonna that can beat a team. It's really a collective group. So it's a lot of good things. A lot of good things I'm seeing from our team so far.
I mean, it's obviously good to get a lot of the guys going, but I think we've just been building game by game. And I mean, last night it definitely showed. But I think that's just an attribute to how we've been playing lately. We know that our top two lines are going to produce. You know, so I mean, having that scoring from the third line and from guys like that definitely, you know, helps round our offense. And you know, I think everybody, like our last couple lines have been playing really well. We've been, you know, getting in the zone, getting our chances. So our neutral zone can definitely improve a little bit. I mean, we've been a little bit soft, a little, I'd say, not on the same page through our neutral zone. I mean, obviously our offensive zone was good last night, and our defensive zone has been pretty good. So, I mean, if I had to pick anything, I would say our neutral zone can definitely get a little better.
For us, it's just consistency, bringing that same effort, that same, you know, work ethic, playing like kind of what Tito says, like a hard game, a gritty game, and really committing to the full 60 minutes. They're going to be looking to bounce back tonight, but we have a lot of pride playing at home in this rink in front of our fans. So we're going to kind of do everything we can, make sure our special teams are going strong again, and then our 5-on-5 play, really focusing on the hard forecheck. I think from our forecheck, when we were really getting on pucks, we're forcing the other team. They're ending up making more mistakes, and we're getting offensive chances off those turnovers.
They've lost their last five games all by a goal, and in four of the five, they've heavily outshot their opposition. So to me, that's a team that's not playing poorly. They're just looking for their break, and it could be scary when they get it, what direction they go. So we got to make sure we're ready to go tonight. It's certainly an easy game for us to feel good about ourselves after last night, but we've got to understand that we're going to be up against it. We got to be play a real smart, thorough game, and if we do that, I like our chances against any team, but we definitely are going to need to bring our A game.